What's up, guys? Infamous the Great here with the Secudo Boys and everyone. And today we are going to be showing Rob recently purchasing his PLM X bar chassis that's going to go in the rear because he's been feeling a little bit of unstable at high speed turns. So he's going to be adding more traction. So soon tune in and stay into the video and yeah, see how it goes.
Yo, what is up, guys? We're back with another video. Today we're gonna be installing this PLM crossbar for my hatch. Starting to get more parts for the hatch to track it, and hopefully we can get it in and it'll look pretty cool and then add more stability to my car. We should be tracking the hatch maybe sometime this year, maybe late. I wanna say July. I wanna be able to get, you know, track pretty soon just to see how, you know, see how it does. But yeah, so right now I'm just currently taking this old strut bar off and we're gonna install it, the other one, on here and see how that does. So yeah.
Alright, Rob, use those fingering skills, bro.
Okay, I won't say it. Ow! Ah, stop.
Can I say it?
No. Alright, time to get this off. Alright. Merry Christmas, motherfucker. Alright, so we took off the old fucking rear strut bar. So now we're gonna assemble this and put it on. We're gonna mock it up first just to see what we need, how to adjust it, and then we should be good. So one of these is gonna go on one side. I don't really know how it's supposed to go. Alright, cool. They fit in the holes. And this is gonna go like up here somewhere. Just stick this out. Alright. I don't know. No, I need to watch a YouTube video. Hey guys, Chris Fixer. Yeah. All right, let's see how to install this shit, because I'm not sure.
What up, players and playettes? You minutes, I'm gonna get my lazy butt up. And
look, see, oh, that shit looks sick, bro.
I don't know, how the fuck does it go? Like?
2,000 years later.
Okay, yeah, so it goes like that. We had it like this, yeah. But then it needs the other attachment to go, to go up here. And that shit, I don't know.
Hey, bro, how much horsepower?
Pushing like 90. Jeez. 90 to the wheel. And on the dyno, like, probably like 40.
40?
Even slow, it goes slower.
40 with 40 pounds.
It blows up?
Yes, sir.
Few moments later.
This thing.
Yeah,
it should be in here. It's right there, but
that shit doesn't work.
Pull down.
Try to hold something for this one.
Give an update, bruh.
So we are still working on it. Yeah, probably because it has two washers. Let's just take it off.
Alright.
Yeah.
With the roof gone, bloody like a newborn, cutting like a coupon, pulling on my tennis just to make the wheel turn, strike a match with my teeth just to let the weed burn. Ash on my
my shirt, shoelace on my waist. Fiji water in my lap, hydrated all day. Sesh, hollow water, boys live from the grave. Got my hair pinned back like the fucking Green Ranger. Young Chris Angel, tryna see my angle. Disappear smoke, then I'm cash for some days. Rubber shoe sole, feel the pressure on the pavement. Pussy try to beat me, just be thankful.
Yo, what is up, guys? We just finished installing the PLM crossbar in the hatch to unveil it. Here it is. Oh, no, chill. Wait.
It's ended, man.
Well, I know. I want to do it over again, man. Because
yeah,
you're kind of like
I'll just cut it.
Are you playing like, music over with Sokuto Boy logo?
Oh.
Like, and then thanks for watching with Sokuto Boy logo.
Oh, alright.
Like, all right. You know those outros where it's like,